Welcome to StudioA3. StudioA3 is your anytime, anywhere, anyplace application. Learn more about its functions and features in this video. Explore hundreds of built-in models in the model gallery. Here you can sort models by type: all, dissectable, and animated. You can also select models in a category, such as anatomy, astronomy, or chemistry. When you find the model you like, bring it into your scene. Move the model around using the stylus. With the mouse or trackpad, you can reposition the model, rotate the model in three directions, and resize the model. Explore the models you brought into the scene. Select the model you want to work with. If the model has labels, you will see them by hovering over the model. If the model can be dissected, you will see an icon that indicates you can dissect the model. Ready to put your model back together? Select the icon again and the model will reassemble. If the model has internal features, you can explore internal features with the cutting plane. If the model is animated, you can play and pause it. You can also bring in your own images, videos, audio files, and models. Add multiple models to create a scene. Now you can change your view. You can zoom in and out. Draw on the scene to highlight and call out information. Add text boxes to explain models. Within the text box, you can bold, italicize, underline, and add links to websites. Add lines to connect text to models and connect objects. Don't worry about making mistakes, you can always undo and redo. You can also cut, copy, and paste. Delete by selecting what you want to delete and then selecting the trash can. All done, you can save your scene. Ready to use an activity in StudioA3? To launch an existing activity, open the Activity Gallery. Type into the search bar or filter through the various subjects. Select the activity to open it. Use the arrows to move through the activity. Read through the pages for more questions to answer. Once you're done, select the finish flag and enter your name and class. You can save your work as a PDF or copy and paste it into another application. You can also create and even modify your own activities in StudioA3. While in StudioA3 Sandbox, use the slide deck builder to create an activity. Once you have finished a slide, you can add as many more as you want. When you are done creating, you can save it as an activity to be used with StudioA3 by saving as an SA3 file. Or you can save it as a slideshow in PDF format. These files can be shared to any device, with or without StudioA3. If you'd like to modify an existing activity, launch the activity and open the slideshow builder. You can now make any changes you'd like and save the revisions. Be sure to check out resources at zspace.com/edu to find out more, including keyboard shortcuts. Have fun exploring!